What's going on around me is barely making sense.
I've spotted those who've hit rock bottom, class middle. No roof over their heads, but the fiddle is ever present playing that sad song. Some may say life's too short, but others think it's too long. If two wrongs don't make a right, that explains why so many people keep getting left behind nowadays. How we play the game of life strains your thought process. What a wonderful world we live in if we encounter no stress. Most rest out of necessity. Yet I've seen so many go sleepless for days on end, binging off ecstasy. And heroin addicts promoting their modern day leprosy. All avenues appearing to be exhausted. We've been force-fed imagery encompassing the media in every nation. For sales margins hardly worth their weight in ego deflation. And wasting times like throwing money straight down the drain. Currently currency claims everything, causing nothing to remain. And those to hold accountable have a shared interest to invest. No rest assured, insurance is the policy that's best. Test the water. The refreshing taste of terrorism and pollution. Solution, execution, you can paint a pretty picture, just don't do it in the public eye. And the government have the nerve to wonder why so many young come to die. It seems it's fun to lie. I guess that's why all these politicians smile throughout their campaign. And it's a damn shame land claims stand lame in aid of man's fame. Grand names are sought after with bought laughter and bottled champagne. Planned games are played on a daily basis. I've seen so many passing faces, just take it back to basics.
My eyes have seen all types of life from a perched position. Urban wisdom, affliction and cold hearts are never fold cards. Molten masks pass by heartily laughing when harder with the glass eye. Turning burdens to nest eggs is part of strife. Too much sitting, itching and digging to a new seat. Loosen a leash and find a future to keep my feet afloat. See them gloat, but the people that cope truly never needed weed to smoke. Just facetious jokes plus a wee bit of hope. I pull a spliff to spark and picture half of these fat cats and raver dogs personified through words on mics, nerves on spikes. Just waiting for a reason to flip. They can't seem to earn their keep, but keep earning by eating dick. Even a preacher's kids can't keep their lids straight and sink away in the blink of an intravenous intake. The world's inundated with images of sinister behaviour. And passing through the parks after darks when you see the human nature. And the endangered species that we see proceed to receive could only be depicted by the pixels on our TV. It seems to me recently I've contracted an altitude sickness, but still need to seek some high ground to smooth the glitches. My murals on the most part are considered immoral, but spread and develop faster than a ninja cockle in my gospel. I spread sentence with penance. There's no room for gloom to consume and broom away life expectancy. Tempers keep rising and falling, current climate's appalling. I'm tired of yawning with time as my warden. Calling all cars as aircraft start to nosedive. Wishing I could go higher to at least let this go by.